He's dead.
Good to go. Let's settle up. I'll drive.
What? Okay, I didn't take the mission. I specifically did not take the mission. So, is it gonna... Am I gonna fail? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fail it now. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and do this. I'm doing something right now.
I just heard the piggies over the radio. They're still in the area. Keep your eyes open, kid.
Yeah, right after I do the stuff I'm currently doing. Yeah, you got smacked down. You're welcome.
I ran into this guy out by the lookout tower who says he's on a patriotic tour of America. It's like he didn't even give a shit that the cult was around. He's not careful, he's gonna get caught.
Okay, that's cool. Thought I saw somebody. I'm being ridiculous. As usual, I keep reiterating that, but it's true. I'm a ridiculous person. What's this nonsense?
Thank you.
That Wolverine will mess you up.
Whoa, what the hell? I didn't kill him. Oh, jeez. Oh, get the hell off me. Get off. Oh, God. What's happening? God, I'm getting killed by all the predators today. Oh my gosh, that was crazy. Wow. That was insane. Poor guy. That thing just came out of nowhere. Wait, hang on. Woo! Pros and cons. Sweet. Should get that perk for more medkits. Three is nearly done enough. Can I not climb that? Oh, wait, do I have to... Oh, I'm silly. I feel like there's just... I think this game does so many things differently. I feel like it's so... I feel weird. Shit. What the hell is going on? Get out of the way! Oh my gosh, that's what you get for playing with fire. You nerds. Oh, come on, Boomer. Come on. Get away from the dangerous fire. Get away from the flames! They'll hurt you! Oh wait, do I have to... Shit! Like a little platforming course. Ah! Interesting. My reaction's interesting. Come on. Shit. Wait, what the? How do I? Oh, I see.
You're gonna pay for what you've done.
What the hell's going on out there? Kidding me? How do I? Okay, so I do have to go this way. Oh, up! Out of my way. Can I hop that? Yes, I can. That's kind of nice, little, more little platforming sections. Nice and easy. Oh, okay, it's open. God. Yay, I did it! I already have a flamethrower, I think. Let me just be sure. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Thank you, I take this very seriously. All the money. All right, let me. Yeah, all right, I'll track that now. Get this guy his stupid truck back, or whatever. Oh wait, it's in mo- ah, oh, goddammit. Of course I need a car. And there are none here. So, nothing is going right. Great, now I have to do this the really now I have to do this a really dumb way. Hey, let me use your four-wheeler! Oh, never mind, we're good. God! I need to work on that. You guys go take care of that. I'm gonna do this. Down. Ah. Can't have anything nice. Come on. Come on. Go. Go. Get back here. I need this to move the plot along. Why can't there be vehicle takedowns like in Far Cry 4? I'm wasting my ammo on this jerk. Come on. Die! Off! Get off the road! Damn it. You kidding me? This is nonsense. This is bull. I'm coming. This is ridiculous. I really don't have anything to say. I gotta get this car back. I have half a mind to just blow it up. If I threw dynamite at it, would that... Ah, no, shoot.
The recent bus driver strike threatens to return.
Oh, wait,
both parties can find a way to compromise.
The Montana
Teamsters Union cites the school district practice of hiring private.
It's going on a set route. Okay.
Is unfair.
I might be able
practice.
To trap it. I can catch up if I can. Come on, get out of the car. All right, screw it. I got an idea. Okay, that was not really a good idea. This is taking forever. I'm just gonna throw explosives at it. If I fail the mission, then awesome. I can just restart it. If not, I don't care. I am so sick of this. I'm so sick of this crap. Stop hurting me. Oh, wow. Landed right next to a civilian. Nice. That is just fan-freaking-tastic. You shitting me? It's still in motion.
They're down there now.
Oh, I don't have time for this. I'm tired. I heard of the stupid side mission, of the stupid main mission. Maybe if I throw knives at him, it'll solve this. Oh, wait, that worked. All right. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Get away from me. That's work. I did not realize a throwing knife was so powerful. Those hymns are catchy, even if they are weird.
Is it ever good to see my wheels? There's a bunch of Peggies at the construction site up north. Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else, the seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard. On Eden's Gate.
Oh, I
believe that shit?
I guess.
Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations.
Ah, dude, what the hell? What the heck was that?
Looky who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. But here I am.
Did you now? Yeah, I don't care. You keep saying the Death Wish, and I keep thinking of that new movie with the same name, starring Bruce Willis, which is a remake of another movie of the same name, starring Charles Bronson. So, whatever.
Surprise, shit stains! We're about to go full measure on your asses. Merle, come! That's it, kid. Run these bastards down.
Woo!
Over there! Let's hit those list tanks! Steady! Steady! I got hundreds and hundreds of bullets for you!
What the heck? I am inhaling whatever this junk is. Oh my god. Whoa, don't wanna crash into that. Oh wait. Oh wait, I... There. That do it?
Nothing left but smoke and bullet holes. Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a natural, kid. Death Wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?
Will do. That was enough of that. That was actually pretty fun.
is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins. Because this is the will of the Father.
If you say so. I'm not doing anything about it. I play by my own rules. I'm a loose cannon. Oh, it's one of those Clutch Nixon side missions. That's cool. I'm good. I'm not gonna do that. Sweet. Okay, what's next on the agenda?
Damn it! Hello?
That's okay. Let me get back to a town. Actually, I can use this to refill my ammo. Oh, cool. That was easy. I'm close to my next point, so if I do trying not to mess this up. Am I on the right track? No, I am not.
Go the other way. Other way.
Ah, come on. Come on. Jeez, I'm
not too good at this, don't judge me.
Alright, now I just have to go do these outposts, and I think what I might do is it may trigger in the story moment. I hope. Count it. Out of the way. Forgetting, I can't open the weapon. The weapon while doing that. Oh my! I keep underestimating the blast radius on that thing. Wow. Oh, he's still alive. Holy crap!
upcoming Montana Horse Show and Rodeo in Lewistown. Organizers anticipate an even larger...
The other way, we need to go the other way. I should quit opening the map, but I honestly can't help it. Back to the main road. Alright, this should be easy. I keep checking the map, I should probably stop doing that, but alright, I keep doing it. I'm a man of habit. Alright, let me make it over there. This got the truck in. Whew. Come on! Don't die! Oh crap. No, don't die! Don't die! Ah! Damn it! I died. Again, I can't catch a break.
And Eden's Gate parishioner.
Oh my god, I am back here again. Okay.
We'd heard there was
more screwing around. I'm just gonna
just the
this is annoying. You ever reach that? You just reach that one point where you just get completely stumped by the game. You get that instance where you just get completely stumped and just keep replaying a segment. This is one of those times. Oh, my bad. No! No! Oh my god! So sorry. I did not mean to do that. Oh, that is awful. That was awful. Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. I feel so bad that just happened. Oh my god. Only in Far Cry. Come on.